We value the relationship with Bangladesh, the leadership of Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. You have very strong economic growth in your region, and we see you as a very valued partner. We also are grateful for the leadership that you have in counterterrorism. This is an important issue for us globally, and Bangladesh plays a very important role in our partnership. Thank you very much.